Yo guys, welcome to Astro Fitness. This is the second video in the Calisthenics back workout trilogy. This is an intermediate level workout for those of you looking to ascend beyond the basics and build an aesthetic back. Remember to subscribe to the channel if you want to see the rest of this trilogy and more videos like this, and turn on post notifications so you don't miss any videos. Now let's get it. Hey. The workout we're going to be doing today consists of six exercises. These are tucked front lever holds, pull-ups, 30-second pull-up holds, bodyweight rows, scapula pull-ups, and scapula push-ups. I'm going to show you what they look like within a workout context first, and then I'll explain how to do each exercise in detail so you can get straight out there and start making some glorious back gains. Now that you know what the workout looks like, here's how to perform each exercise with perfect form. The first exercise in the workout is the tucked front lever hold. To perform the tucked front lever hold, hold onto the bar with your arms shoulder width apart. Keeping your arms straight, pull down on the bar using the strength from your upper back and lats. Engage your core and bring your knees up to your chest to complete the movement. When you're holding the tucked front lever, make sure your back is parallel with the ground. Consciously think about driving your hips up, keeping your core engaged and squeezing your glutes. These tips will not only help you hold the tucked front lever for longer, but they will also make it easier to progress with your front lever in the future. The second exercise in the workout is the pull-up. To do a proper pull-up, place your hands a bit wider than shoulder width on the bar, engage your upper back and lats, and then pull up until your chin clears the bar. Keep your abs engaged throughout the entire movement to stop yourself from swinging, and keep your elbows at a 45 degree angle. The third exercise is the 30-second pull-up hold. To perform the 30-second pull-up hold, pull up until your chin has cleared the bar and hold that position for 10 seconds. When the 10 seconds are up, lower yourself until your head is just under the bar and hold that position for 10 seconds. After those 10 seconds, lower yourself again and hang with an active hang for 10 seconds. When you hang, try to keep your feet slightly in front of your body to keep the tension on your abs. As always, engage your core throughout the entire 30-second pull-up hold to prevent yourself from swinging around. The fourth exercise is the bodyweight row. To set up for the bodyweight row, place your hands midway above your torso. Next, push your hips up to straighten your body and engage your core. Lastly, pull up until your chin reaches the level of the bar and squeeze your back muscles together as you come up. Remember to keep your hips up throughout the entire movement to maintain proper alignment and good form. The fifth exercise is the scapula pull-up. Although I included the scapula pull-up in the beginner workout video, I'm including it again because it's super important when it comes to maintaining good shoulder health. They're also great for strengthening the scapular muscles, which are involved in almost every calisthenics movement, so it's important that you include these in your workouts. To perform the scapula pull-up, hang from the bar with your arms shoulder width apart and then pull your shoulders down to engage your back and shoulders. Remember to keep your core engaged throughout the movement to stop yourself from swinging. The last exercise is the scapula push-up. To do the scapula push-up, place your arms shoulder width apart with your hands pointed straight in front of you. Engage your core, straighten your back, and then push your shoulders forward to protract your scapula. Thank you for watching, guys. If you found the video helpful, then let me know in the comments below, and if you think your friends would find this video helpful, then make sure to pass it on to them. Stay tuned for the third video in this back workout series, because it's for all you advanced calisthenics athletes out there. This has been Ashton with Ashton Fitness. Now go do that back workout.